Da, suntem în fața unei mașini pe care nici nu știu cum să o denumesc. Cu doi australieni. We are in front of a car that I don't even know the name. With these two crazy Australians.
My name's Wayne, by the way.
Elizabeth, yeah.
Ah, okay, nice to meet you.
So this is just a generator.
If we need it.
So it's another way of making power if we need to. Obviously in a campground like this we can't run it, but
Yeah. It's domestic also.
Yeah.
Great.
We don't
fantastic.
Use it that often, but if you're in the snow.
Yeah, it's great. And it's not working. It's making noise.
Yeah, it's as nearly as loud as running the truck. Nearly. But it will create 100 watts of power.
It's so okay.
100
amps of power, sorry.
100 amps, yeah.
100 amps of power, which is more than what the truck does when we're running the truck.
I imagine.
Yeah, the truck, to charge the batteries with the truck, I think the truck does about 50 or 60 amps while we're driving.
In saying that.
The truck? It's giving you 60 amps?
Yeah, to charge
my
the batteries.
My God.
Yeah. So we charge from the alternator.
The software off the charger, though, is limited to 100 anyway. So
wow.
When we're plugged in, the most we can get.
I have to 100. go back, because it's so big. Deci uite-o leacă ce autorulotă putem vedea. Ia, acolo e bombonica. Wow! E făcută la comandă în Ucraina. Arată demențial. Iar la sfârșit vă zic cât a costat. Wow! Fantastic. We stared. Oh, what is this?
So this is where we fill up with water.
System,
the water system.
So we have a hose in here that we attach and then attach to our pipe to the tap.
Yeah.
We've got two water filters here, and then there's a third water filter.
There's two more for drinking water.
There's two more for the drinking system. But
yeah.
These two is just before it goes into the tank.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Then if we're somewhere where we think the water's a bit dodgy or a bit bad, we've got a UV filter here.
Yeah.
Holy moly.
Which you can't
totally
really
filtered perfect.
Yeah. And we also have a pump so we can fill up from a lake or a river or...
Yeah, nice.
You can just see a hot water boiler.
Ah, so you can filter it, the river water? Yeah,
yeah,
it's so such a good filter.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
And you can just see our hot water, which is 30 litres of hot water.
So
that runs when we're driving the truck.
It's keeping
heat the water whilst we're driving. Otherwise, we can run the heater system, which is diesel, or using electricity.
Great. It actually exactly a house.
Yeah, it's designed for full-time living.
Full-time living, yeah.
Anywhere, yeah.
Oh, my God. But... Tell me, do you have problems when you go in small cities with the small roads? Because it looks like
it is
impossible.
We can go wherever trucks and buses go, right? So trucks and buses go most places. Our biggest challenge is normally our height.
Our
weight, because we weigh 14 and a half tons. So we can't go over little bridges or...
You said the length, it is six...
Eight and a half.
8 metri jumate lungime.
Yeah, right.
And the height?
3.9.
Proprii 4 metri înălțime.
We have to let the tires down to get under a bridge before.
Wow.
But we made it up on the way back down.
Holy moly.
We had no choice. We had to come that way. So the only thing in here of interest is this is the heating system.
So small.
Okay, so that does the heating.
It works really well because we're up in the top of Norway in winter. And because the truck, like the walls are 60 millimeters, so the wall and floor, everything's really insulated.
60 millimeters?
60 millimeters in the wall.
Deci 6 centimetri grosimea pereților.
100 millimeters, yeah.
Where?
The floor.
The floor. And the roof. Podeaua și cu plafonul, 10 centimetri grosime.
The windows are double glazed. So they're glass and they're double glazed.
Yeah, it's quite similar at
home. They're like a
house
window.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Like
and
a normal home.
Because inside we've got all the floor is heated, so under the floor is heated.
Oh!
Under our bed is heated, plus there's a radiator.
Cu încălzire în pardoseală.
We weren't cold at all. It was warm.
Wow, this is fantastic.
Really
cool. Suntem într-un camping în Portugalia. Într-un camping... contra cost, o să vă spun exact cât costă, dar am descoperit mașina asta cu australieni ăștia, ceva ce n-am mai văzut, o autorulotă, wow!
So that's our storage.
And our electrical system and...
Batteries and everything are in there as well, right?
Batteries and everything.
So we've got a blow up canoe in there. That's
how nice it is made, unbelievable. Perfect, perfect, cool. Perfect. Very, very
this
cool.
This is just storage, so it's no real point opening.
No, it's just storage.
Even these little triangle storages, they hold our snow chain, one lot of our snow chains, which are on the ground, drying out.
Yeah.
So they can have a wash.
And our big diesel tank is 600 liters.
600 liters? Oh my God.
Yeah, that hurts.
Wow. 600 de litri rezervorul de, de motorină, da? Yeah, the consumption.
We do around 28 liters for 100 kilometers.
28, 28
last week. Yeah, so our tank does about 2,000 kilometers.
Yeah, 2,000 kilometers. Perfect. Deci 28 de litri consum la 100, rezervorul de 6 litri duce undeva la vreo 2000 de kilometri.
These are our stairs. We can do operate these from outside or inside.
Fantastic. I love that stairs. Sorry. It's electric. How nice. Electric, dar sincer cred că trebuie să fii treaz. Trebuie să fii treaz ca să poți coborî sau să urci acolo. Wow.
And then to make sure that they don't fall down, I can lock them. Yep.
Ah, you can lock it also,
So there's no way it can fall down.
I imagine in the middle of the highway going out.
We've done it once.
We did break our stairs once.
Yeah, it happened?
Yeah.
Holy moly.
When we very first had the truck, I think we left them down and we ran into a guardrail and they were
That was expensive.
That's pretty much outside.
Deci au avut un accident, au uitat scara neblocată în interior și când au făcut curba au lovit. Au lovit o mașină și au fost costisitor. Oh. Yes, I have to take this off. Perfect. Oh. Let's see. Let's try it. One step, two steps, three steps, four steps, five steps, six. Holy moly. Oh, so cozy.
Yeah, it's more like a little apartment. It's a mess. Look, we've got rags and crap everywhere.
We weren't expecting visitors.
I didn't record that.
We weren't expecting guests.
Oh, but it is unbelievable. Yeah.
One second, I'll wait.
Are you coming?
Yeah.
She's scared to come.
Just hold on to the stairs.
Come on, Rudy. Heidi, Rudy, Heidi.
We've had people crawl down.
Holy moly, but... Oh. Did you see that episode?
Deci arată. Yeah, filming,
it looks like
luxury. It looks luxury, exactly.
Yeah, it's a bit more. I said it's not very neat. It's terrible. You're videoing this.
No, it's cool.
So this is
it's perfect.
Where we hide our television?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Just so it's out of the way. That's pretty cool, right?
And it is really so it's not so in the way. Yours is pretty well hidden, right? Yours is around the corner.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, but
just goes back down again.
This is another story.
It's just a way to get it, keep it out of the way. You're not using it.
Yeah.
It's out of the way.
And you're not wasting a window.
Great, and it is very well placed, because you have this sofa, and also you have the bed there.
So that's where Elizabeth
sits. Every angle, you can see it.
Legs across here. So under here.
Can I stay a little bit?
Yeah, of course you can. If you look under the bed.
Well, I don't know if I can. Ah, it's going like this.
You can see the underfloor here.
It's all heated under there.
See the pipes?
It's heated?
Yeah.
Unbelievable. Are încălzire sub... incredibil.
It's all heated.
So sub saltea, sub saltea, are încălzire.
It looks much better when it's made nicely.
Oh, tell who made the bed. Yeah.
And this I like also, because you have...
Yeah, beautiful air.
In the mornings. Yeah, there is very nice. Yeah.
And we got air conditioning, but we hardly used it, because... Gotta be pretty hot. And we're all electric, so we don't have anything gas. So this is a normal microwave and
I have wait a minute.
Okay,
once again. I always forget to.
Yeah. So yeah, that's just a normal
oven.
Oven.
Electric.
Electric. This is induction.
Induction also.
Induction cooking.
Yeah.
And then
plite electrică,
a normal of course, washer normal. And dryer, like home.
Da, mașină de spălat clasic cu uscător, cuptor, electric, aici plită electrică. Hai să vezi fridge. Vino să vezi nebunia. Oh, nice.
Oh, nice, cool. Right? And then we have two freezers, so with our ice.
Oh, the ice.
Yeah, nice, right?
Ice.
So like two
God, then this is better.
Yeah. And then our pantry is like this, so nah.
Oh, how well organized.
Yeah, easy to get to everything, right? So,
yep.
It's actually not very big.
Așa au cerut ei,
it is custom made or it is a standard? Ah,
it's
you
custom made. So this part of the truck, this is pretty standard.
Yeah.
But all the rest of it is all our design.
But to answer the question I think you were asking, is that pantry is custom made to the fact that we took our Tupperware containers in and they measured them to work out how tall to make it.
Yeah, they did it to what I wanted it to be. So
Exactly. Yeah. But and then, at this price, I imagine that they should do that.
So this is our bathroom. So it's a bathroom.
Yeah, of course.
And then have a look. The screen, shower screen's dirty, but anyway.
No, it's fabulous.
It's just like a little home version, right?
Smells very good.
Yeah,
smells good, very good. You said that you use that system with
no chemicals.
No chemicals. The shower, it's enough big. Quite big.
Yeah.
And you are there, what is it?
So this takes us through into the truck. So, this is a bit of a safety thing for us, but as well when it's snowing.
This is sci-fi. I love it. Yeah. This is going inside to the truck. Deci pe aici intri în la condus în camion în față.
Storage on either side.
No way. It's like James Bond movie. Very, very nice. Deci a rămas mască total. Am zis să punem apă și să scoatem apa gri din bombonica și am văzut așa ceva, așa nu se poate așa ceva. Și am vorbit cu ei, sunt niște tipi extraordinari din Australia. Ne-au povestit că au făcut-o la comandă în Ucraina. Și o să vă zic și prețul acuși. Dar până atunci vă zic că de fapt întreb ei. You said that you like it more to do safari or to go in place with not such civilization or
the more different to it is at home.
Yes.
The better we like it.
Yes, so, yes.
I suppose a rude way of saying is third world type countries that are it's a little bit more primitive, a little bit more off the beaten path.
I imagine that safari with this truck.
Yeah.
It might be a little bit big in Africa, like in the national parks of Africa. But
you've been in Africa? Yes.
Not in this truck,
but we have multiple times. We actually spent 6 months in Africa in a roof tent and a four-wheel drive.
Yeah. Wow. Home. Really, really home. This is bigger than a home. Oh,
actually,
fantastic.
The other stuff is like, this is all our control panels, right?
So
shows us our water and...
This is the electric control.
Yeah, our water and our power and everything that we're doing, right?
Fantastic.
And then, like, all our stuff is... all our wiring.
Holy moly. All the wires.
Yeah.
Nice.
And this is our generator. So,
yeah. Nice, Dan. Very, very nice.
Your coffee machine.
Bineînțeles. Un expresor.
Yeah.
Great. Absolutely fantastic. It is. I never saw something like this. Maybe they are in other places, but
in Germany,
until now, they are.
I think most of them are actually built in Germany.
Yeah, and I know of one Italian maker, but there's a few manufacturers in Australia of them, but
not like this. Not quite.
This
I never saw even in the road.
Yeah, they're pretty unusual. I mean, they are around, but they're not like motorhomes. They're pretty,
but
unusual.
It makes you feel like you're the king of the road. Look how he's staying. Look how he's staying. You saw.
So when we're in Ukraine, the lady that
we can't hide.
We got to know. Actually, made it.
I told you.
So we lived in the Ukraine for 3.5 months while they built our truck.
Holy moly! Yeah.
And we got to know some of the guys and their families quite well. So
how long it takes to do the truck?
Probably 4 to 5 months.
The actual
maybe
build,
six.
The process takes the process. Much longer. The process takes like 2 years now. But the build probably is, I'd say, 6 months.
6 months. The process meaning that the design and talking
designing
with them
it,
and
talking
planning.
To them, planning it. Getting a slot. It's so getting a production slot.
Yeah.
You can't, they don't have free spaces.
You have to wait in the line.
Yeah. Some of that would be 2 years would be waiting. A lot of it will be, unless you're very, I just want what you make. Because we designed this, right? So there was weekly Skype calls.
This is going down?
Yes, it goes down and comes a
makes
bed.
Makes a bed. We've never done it.
Yeah, but you can do a sofa, I think, a bed.
Yeah, it makes another bed.
So uh-huh. It slides that way out of the way, so it gives us room to get up.
Yeah, yeah, for pressing.
It does actually slide back and forward, but we never do that.
Yeah. We are amazed.
Ce zici, Rudy? Ai găsit ceva mai mare ca tine, ai văzut?
Da. I always said that she is too little. And I said right now that finally we found something bigger than she is. Yes, wow. It is fantastic. Congratulations.
You
have a very special thing, actually, a house.
Yeah, it's our house. Right?
And for the finish, can I tell them the price?
Yeah.
350 de mii de euro a costat toată treaba asta. Dar adică să bagi banii ăștia într-un Ferrari sau într-o mașină atât de mică, nici nu pot să arăt. Mai bine bagi într-o casă pe roți. Ah, demențial.